Hi, today we're going to see a short video introduction of alvaMolecule. alvaMolecule is a software by Alvascience. To check more Alvascience solutions or for further contact, please check our site, alvascience.com. alvaMolecule is a software tool to visualize, check, and standardize molecular datasets. It can be used for the molecule structure curation. In fact, alvaMolecule has a series of tools to identify wrong or anomalous molecules or molecules with certain characteristics, like, for example, non-full connected molecules. alvaMolecule performs a few standardization of the molecules. These can be used either to correct possible dataset anomalies or to represent the dataset in a uniform manner. For example, it can standardize specific functional groups. It can also calculate some descriptors and some physical chemical properties. alvaMolecule is available for Windows, Linux, and Mac. We start by opening an SDF molecule file. This example file includes a few additional fields that are automatically recognized and shown in the main grid of alvaMolecule. These additional fields can be used to filter or sort our dataset. We can now check the dataset by using the molecule checkers provided. Here we can, for example, look for the molecules with unusual valence or with unusual covalent bonds or not belonging to the standard atom set. Using the panel on the right, we can filter the dataset and only show the molecules we're interested in. We can also perform a standardization either for their aromaticity or by using the provided standardizers. It's also possible to calculate a set of descriptors and physicochemical properties. These descriptors and properties can be used to analyze the dataset. Such analysis can be performed also by using the charts available. We can also use the chart to filter the molecules. The dataset can be saved either using the MDL format or the SMILES format.